I can see what's coming.
Let me state as plainly as I can. The greatest threat the United States faces is posed by the Soviet Union. History has asked much of the Americans of our time. Much we have already given. Much more we must be prepared to give. We must maintain peace through strength as long as necessary.
Recommend go to DEFCON 3. Once we do this thing, there's no going back.